There are three milestone events of the war in Iraq that will be remembered by history: the invasion, the surge, and the withdrawal. And HHC 149 was there at the end contributing to history. Many of us were also there for the surge, and there are actually a few within the brigade that were there for the invasion as well.